Our next speaker is Matthew Broms.
Good evening, Commissioners. My name is Matthew Broms. I live in Forsyth, and I speak for myself. I would like to address what I believe is a growing divide in our county and recent efforts by an elected official to stoke the flames of this divide. I believe our elected officials should work to build consensus and bridge the gap between competing interests and ideas. I believe our elected officials should remain impartial on matters that they have not yet voted on. And I believe our elected officials should be our best and brightest, showing class, reserve, and restraint when necessary. They should embody the utmost wisdom, integrity, honesty, and self-control. Given these beliefs, I was shocked and dismayed when a sitting county commissioner took to Facebook in an inaccurate and intellectually dishonest outburst attacking the very citizens they represent. There were over half a dozen untruths in a single statement, which can be proven by review of the tape recording. This outburst was reminiscent of Washington D.C. in its attempt to distort the other side via strongman arguments in order to win political favor first with a certain constituency. We have enough of this behavior up there. We really don't need it down here in Forsyth County. But what's even worse, however, was that this commissioner chose to like in comments of their post. Among the posts the commissioner liked was a comment for the citizens to pack up and go back where they came from. Many of these Sells Road residents that this was regarding have lived in these homes for 18 to 19 years. At what point does this commissioner believe they earn the right to have an opinion that's worth considering? Where is the magic line in the sand where one earns respect from this commissioner? Another comment this commissioner actually liked was a call from one citizen to dump manure in on the lawns of the citizens. I repeat, to dump manure on lawns. Unfortunately, some say crazy things like this, but this should not be endorsed by our elected officials. This outrageous and immature behavior is unbecoming of any citizen, but is entirely unacceptable when performed by an elected official that has a say in all of our lives with their votes. I believe we are better than this. I do not believe in perpetuating a divide between North and South of Forsyth County and demonizing those with differing opinions that are merely striving for balance and protection. We are friends, neighbors, co-workers, and family. We all share in the tax burden, the benefits of growth, and the challenges collectively as one county. When we lose, we all lose, and when we win, we all win. We are one Forsyth County. Commissioners take an oath to the entire county, not a district or an arbitrary geographical delineation. It's time our elected officials rise above the political rhetoric and begin to build bridges between all citizens. It's time for leaders to lead. We, the citizens, deserve it, and Forsyth County deserves it. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Our next speaker is Andy Brent.